Welcome back to Gideros and our 3D game. In this video, we put sound in the game. For the creation of sound, I'm using this software, bfxr.net, and I've downloaded the Windows version. Here is the program, so that's the program. And I can create any sound, pick up coin, laser shoot sound, explosion sound, power up, a quick demo. So I click this box, create a power up. Cool. You can, if you are not happy, you uncheck the box and you click power up again. Until you are happy with the sound, you apply synth. So now the sound is saved. And you can export the wave. Okay, so I've done it for this laser sound or laser shoot and explosion sound. And I've exported them in a folder. So in the assets folder, I've created an audio folder and I've saved my laser shoot and my explosion sound. Okay, cool. I can close this one or can leave it open. Now in the files, you click refresh and you've got your two sounds here. So now let's do it in code. At the top of the file, I'm going to create here a local explosion sound variable. So explosion sound equals sound.new. And I pass the path to the explosion sound. And let's do the same for the other sound. So local laser one equals sound.new, and I pass the path to the laser one. Insert into document. That's it. And the explosion sound, we want to make it happen when the enemy explodes. So that's in the explosion function. And when we go to the explosion function here, I add this line. I create a local variable called sound equals, and now we play the explosion sound. Explosion sound column play. And we do the same for the shoot. So when the player shoots, it's in this function shoot here. We do the same. We create a local sound variable and we call laser one column play. That's it. That's all we need to do. Now, when I test the game, that's working. Cool. Okay, that's it for this video. See you in the next one. Bye bye.